Thanks for getting me out of there. As detention cells go, it had definite class, but I prefer being out on my own all the same. I owe you and Mandalore one. Wrong place, wrong time. Captain Sulio and I were acquaintances. I just happened to be too close when she got dead. Real shame. She wasn't bad to look at, and she could drink. No, and at this point, I don't care. Just glad to be free. She's dead now. Not like finding whoever did it will bring her back. I deal with death all the time. We all end up like her eventually. Was, although it looked pretty much like this to begin with. A little dirt never killed anyone. Well, maybe a few people, but they didn't pay too well, so they got what they deserve. I give my customers a menu of options. They go for the deluxe, I'll clean up the place and put on a new smock. Otherwise, they knew the risks. Patients, customers, idiotic hut spawn, call them what you like. Most doctors tell you that they get into the business to save lives. Most of them are flaming liars. At least I'll tell you the truth. I'm in it for the credits. Like what? We go way back. Way before he became Mandalore. In my experience, Mandalorians always know about the doctors around. For some strange reason, they keep getting into scrapes. Want to know more? Ask him yourself. Not many people can help you out with that. There have been several assassination attempts on Queen Talia. That place is locked tighter than a hut's vault. I know a few people, though. Who do you need to get in touch with? Nobody knows for sure, but everybody thinks that General Faku has to have something to do with it. Keeping the attempts quiet, but that place is locked down tight. The Jedi Master, you say? Now that is interesting. It's quite a bounty of Jedi these days. Not that I'm looking to collect, but if there's a Master there, I think I know who it is. I'm not certain, otherwise I tell you. But the man I'm thinking about is smart, likes to stay in the shadows, and is cryptic as hell. If he isn't a Jedi Master, he should become one. There's a slight problem with that. I know you don't want to hear that since you went through all the effort of springing me out. The thing is, scavengers have already looted most of my stuff. Most of it's garbage anyway, so I don't care too much. But I did have a couple of encrypted holodisks that they nabbed. So here's the punchline. I need these discs because they have some contact information on them. People I know you don't just walk up and chat with. There's a procedure. And that holodisk has the procedure. The Kells gang pretty much owns this street. From what I hear, she's the one to clean me out. She's in the local cantina most days. She's tough as Drexel leather and more dangerous than an angry Wookiee. You take Mandalore with you, though, he should be just fine. Just get me the encrypted holodisk. After that, if there is a Jedi Master in the palace, I'll get you a meeting with him. The encrypted holodisk yet. I won't be able to get a hold of my contact from the palace without it. I doubt that Mikkel is smart enough to realize how valuable those discs are. So it doesn't need to be done immediately, but the sooner the better.
Yeah, what do you want? I've fought countless battles, ones most didn't walk away from. The wounds add up, and even the implants are all that keep me going sometimes. I may have been stronger in my youth, and stupider, but now I've got to rely more on my armor, my weapons, and my cunning. Now, is there something else you needed?
Hmm.
Yeah, something wrong. Go ahead. Talk.
Yet. Stay out of trouble.
Hey, it's the swoop bike champ.
Heard of any good finds?
Have any work that needs to be done?
What do you want here, Offworlder? The room is taken. The whole cantina is taken. You should leave. What's it to you? You? And just how do you intend to do that? It isn't for sale. I warned you, Offworlder. Kill him.
you have a visa yet? I'm still paying very well for it. Some unique items you won't get anywhere else, including a lightsaber crystal. I had faith you'd get hold of one. I've always been good at spotting talent. I've got big plans for it. So what if they do? You'll have what you want. Don't be stupid. I'll pay you more than anybody. Or if you want those items, there's no way you'd get them from anywhere else. To each their own. Come back if you change your mind.
Good to see you again. Any luck with the visa? Really? I've been looking for one for weeks. Thanks. You've done a tremendous service for the Republic. Now I have to catch the first shuttle out of here. May the Force be with you.
Rintuntu wakke wale kwe wapkere bu. Hinso telefachan kol sadaran ne grael grao telunuta cholorin.
Wait your turn. I have three customers ahead of you.
Kawana bota yuta tanga kinamatu.
Have you found the encrypted holodisks yet? I won't be able to get a hold of my contacts from the palace without them. Great, go in there. With these, I'll check my contacts at the palace. I should be able to get a meeting with your Jedi Master shortly. You got anything you need to take care of in the quarter, you best do it now. You're dealing with serious politics by contacting him. If things go bad during a meeting, you may not be welcome in Isis anymore. Perhaps never. Just let me know if you want to go through with this. Come back when you're ready. Better yet, call the whole thing off. Palace politics can get you killed these days.
So, you're back. My offer still stands, 2,000 credits for an open starport visa. This is excellent news. I'll gladly pay you 2,000 credits for it.
Please tell me you have an open starport visa. Thank the four moons for your kindness, off-worlder. I only wish I had some way to thank you. But my children and I will never forget your kindness. Hurry, children. We get to go on a spaceship, thanks to the captain. We get...
Cleared to go.
You must be the best swoop biker alive. I'd ask you for your auto print,
But I'm on duty.
Didn't I make myself clear? Leave the terminal alone.
Trouble seems to follow you, off-worlder. General Vaklu was an underground resistance leader during the Mandalorian occupation. He's a real hero.
Tend to go through with it. I can schedule the meeting with your Jedi Master as soon as you like. Like I was saying, once I use my contact, you may be in over your head. You may not be welcome back in Isis. Yeah, I'll get on it. Just grab a cot and rest a bit. Once I get a meeting time, I'll let you know.
Is this meeting a trap? I can't afford to lose you, especially given recent events.
Anything could be a trap. Vaklu is no fool. But if the message is true...
Is this necessary? I can guarantee your safety in the palace, but outside these walls the general has many men that would do anything for him.
Nothing in life is certain, Your Majesty. I feel something. There is a disruption in the force. I must investigate this.
Very well. But please, be cautious.
Aren't I always?
That's what I was afraid you'd say.
Well, the meeting is on. Head straight to the cantina. The guy should be in there. And no offense, but I hope I never see you again.
You must have gone through a lot to arrange this meeting. The palace is in full battle readiness. Smuggling in a message is no small task.
Kavar, a famed Jedi Guardian. The Mandalorians counted on the fact it would be you, not Revan, who would lead the Jedi against us during the Mandalorian Wars. I wonder how we'd have fared against you. I thought you were killed fighting Malak during the Jedi Civil War.
It seems my former student keeps curious company. Strange times lead to strange alliances, though. I have my ways as well. Why are you here? I imagine that you hold little love for any on the Jedi Council anymore. Even an old friend. You have to understand that it was a time of great uncertainty. We just learned that Darth Revan was back, then Armada. Every Jedi that went with him was lost, corrupted, as dark as their master. And then there was you. Many thought you were a spy, but there's more to it than that. I think you deserve an expert.
Am I interrupting? In orbit, I thought for sure that the Ebon Hawk was mine. I was certain, only to see you slip through my fingers during the battle. Imagine my delight to discover you were on Isis. Quite careless, if you ask me. Get them, men, and watch your aim. Civilian casualties cause a mess of paperwork.
I must return to the palace. I'll get word to you when I'm able. Run!
What? What have you done to my men? Blast! Men, take care of him! I won't let Kavar escape!
Observation. This is a great opportunity for slaughter. Area effect attacks, such as grenades, will do great damage to soldier and civilian alike.
something you need of me? Something you need of me?
Yes, Master.
I am listening.
Did something just happen?
Seems like you take after me. We should leave the city. Tobin's boys don't play nice.
I swear I didn't see anything. Just don't hurt me.
I'll tell Dagon Ghent to get out of Isis fast. They'll figure out his connection to all this soon enough. Good luck.
Harry Notra, Nina Radocha, I wanna do...
Wanta Ula Sagra! Wanta Ula Sagra!
Jun sobe me rap, no kuma randi sa machiksa. Kucha pa.
Osman tu ni wado de pu.
Tere wana jun konata de la raguna tuna. Dai rento ron kabre kare papanala rentu. Grazie.